lost as no percent app data, right? You're just gonna want to type that in, and then click enter, and then click app data, go to local, find Fortnite. Settings are still there, so if this should help you, leave a like, and then if you want to keep it forever, you can go check back read only. But I recommend keeping it unchecked. So if this should help, have a nice day. Peace.
Thank you. Thank you.